Sometimes I forget to water my plants, but that doesn't ever stop me from going to the store and coming back with new ones every single time. At least I make them cute little plant homes, right? These ones in particular, I made using my 3D printer. I painted them and sanded them. This is how they turned out. This last clip is of me bringing home another plant, but don't worry, I promise to take care of this one.